A system check indicator at the top of the dirt cup will be green under normal operation and will turn red if you need to clean the filter, empty the dirt cup, or check for a clog. To remove and empty the dirt cup, press the release button and remove the dirt cup using the built-in handle, and press down firmly on the release lever to open the bottom door. Close the door by hand and press until you hear a click. If you pull up on the latch, located under the Hoover logo, you can open the top of the dirt cup to remove and clean the rinsable primary filter. You can also remove and clean the cyclonic filter assembly inside the dirt cup by turning the handle slightly counterclockwise. The cyclonic filter assembly will come out as one piece, but does not come apart. The maintenance section will show you how to properly clean and maintain the dirt cup and primary filter. To replace the dirt cup, set the bottom edge in first and pivot the top until it clicks into the locked position.